How to fix God of War not enough available memory error on Windows. 1. Ensure your PC meets the game's minimum specifications and recommended specifications. Hint, the God of War game is also known as GOW. 2. Disable the integrated graphics via Device Manager. Note that you may Google how to check if you have a dedicated GPU, via Tech Power Up. 3. Update all your device drivers to the latest build, using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.